back to our repair guys. In today's video guys, we'll be working here on Ford Fiesta MK7 generation guys from 2008 to 2017. We'll be taking apart the whole car, okay? We'll have more than 200 videos, so please subscribe, check out the channel. If you need anything, let us know. Today's video, we'll show you how to remove and replace headlight switch. This one right here. So, what we found out, usually we use a plastic removal, trim removal tool and a thin flathead screwdriver, okay, you can see like that. And you can put some electrical tape on the screwdriver so you don't do any damage, but basically you have three clips on the headlight switch. One clip is right here, one is about over here right now, and one is on the very bottom, like 6 o'clock. So you have about 11 o'clock, 6, and maybe about 2:30 here, 2-3 o'clock. So if you go, okay, you can just, okay, one is right here, I'll just pry it like that, then, okay, you can pull that plastic out, the little plastic, out of there. Okay, let me see if I can get the other clip here on the bottom. Okay, perfect, and the third one even came out. Yep, so it's about, actually, 3:30 this one. So those are the clips I'm talking about. Okay, you can see one here. You need to press this one in, so what I was doing with the screwdriver, I just went like that, okay, very gentle, and just pressed it in, okay, right there. Then the other one, it's on the very bottom, the same clip, and one on this side, over here. Okay, that plastic piece, it might pop out, okay, watch like that. Okay, and if it pops out, okay, it's going to move, so it's fine, you just press it in. It has a canal that it goes in, so that's perfectly fine. Next you have the wires, okay, right here. This thing, you need to press down, and after that you need to grab and pull. Okay. Just like that, and out of a 2015 Fiesta ST, that's our switch, and that's the numbers if you need anything. Okay, yours might be different, so always check before ordering. So that's how you guys do it. Thank you for watching, please subscribe and see you guys next time.